special event of Spirit the Nugget, and tonight is Brew Ha Ha, and I'm here with Matt Weaver,
who
is one of our distributors with Mori Distributing. So Matt, tell me, why do you cover Brew Ha Ha every year?
I love Brew Ha Ha because Brew Ha Ha brings back the energy of beer. It brings back the way beer used to be sold. We have fun all night. It's a fun event. Reno's here partying. Reno's having a good time. And it gets our beers out to all of Reno.
So on a marketing level, what does this event do for your company?
Well, the good thing is we have a lot of customers here because of all the people. So we get to meet all of the vendors all in town at the same time, which is hard to do. So we get to do all that. We get to get with the crowd, get some different beers that are new. We've introduced beers here tonight, which are being successful, so we'll get that out. This will be the first place people had an agreement. So that'll hit the market in March for Traveler.
Oh, very cool.
So I'm going to say that it's going well. Thank you very much. But it's also, there's a lot of things. Reno is going crazy with craft. You know, we used to have, what, 30 beers here?
Yes, yeah. Now it's just out of the
room. But it's not going to happen. We get out more. So, I mean, it's cool. People get out, have a good time. It's a great event.
So what is your absolute favorite thing about
Brew
Ha Ha? Would you say it's the event producer?
The event producer rocks. If you ever get to know her, she's really cool.
Thank you. I'll send you a check later. So thank you for watching, and Matt and I will sign off now.